the wise and foolish builders. Jesus said, everyone who hears what I say and obeys it will be like a wise person who built a house on rock. Rain poured and floods came. Winds blew and beat against that house, but it did not collapse because its foundation was on rock. You are the house, and Jesus Christ is the rock. The rain, the floods, and the wind represent demon powers. No matter who you are, you will be tempted by the devil. Jesus himself was led by the Spirit into the wilderness to be tempted by the devil. He overcame him by the word of God. Every time Satan tried to tempt Jesus, he told him no. The scripture says, people do not live by bread alone, but by every word that comes from the mouth of God. Then the devil went away, and angels came and took care of Jesus. When a person's ways please the Lord, he makes even their enemies to be at peace with them. We must stand on the word of God. Jesus promised us, if anyone listens to my teachings and follow it, is wise. We must listen closely to what Jesus says. When you hear what he say and obey it, you will not collapse because your foundation are built on the rock. But everyone who hears these sayings of mine and does not do them will be like a foolish person who built their house on the sand. And the rain descended, the floods came, and the winds blew and beat on that house, and it fell, and great was its fall. We all need Jesus Christ. Apart from him, we can do nothing. And apart from Jesus Christ, no one can defeat the devil. Paul said, my old self has been crucified with Christ. It is no longer I who lives, but Christ lives in me. So I live in the earthly body by trusting in the Son of God, who loves me and gave himself for me. Jesus Christ has defeated the devil in every way. Through his death on the cross, he destroyed him that had the power over death, that is the devil. He paid the price for all our sins. It was by his stripes you were healed. Christ paid the price to free us from the curse that the law and Moses' teachings bring by becoming a curse instead of us. God has rescued us from the power of darkness and has brought us into the kingdom of his Son, whom he loves. His Son paid the price to free us, which means that our sins are forgiven. Satan has no power over you. Jesus has paid it all. You are free. If you live in Jesus and what he says live in you, then ask for anything you want, and it will be yours. Jesus said, you must always pray and never give up. I'm Pastor Larry Cobb of the Redeeming Light Ministries. You have a blessed day.